Manish Sharma, who is the lawyer accused of shooting the president of UP Bar Council, Darvesh Yadav, has been booked along with his wife and driver. Now, Manish is currently undergoing the treatment in a hospital in Gurugram. It's said that Manish Sharma himself is now critical at the hospital. Alok joining us for more details. Alok, if you can take us through the latest that you're picking up.
Avni, that this incident had happened yesterday in the afternoon when Darvesh Yadav had come to the Agra court, and where this accused, this Manish Sharma, opened fire at her. But during the course of investigation, police found out that Manish Sharma's wife has some verbal argument over the phone with Darvesh Yadav, and that basically led to the whole that attack. And police said that they have in fact booked Manish's wife and Manish's driver, because Manish entered into this court by carrying gun from the parking gate, and the car was driven by his driver. So that is why police has booked his driver Manish also for attacking and for killing Darvesh Yadav, and also Manish's wife. So that is what the police is telling. But as of now, police is saying that till the Manish regained his consciousness, the exact picture and that exact cause of the firing only be ascertained when he regained consciousness. But as of now, that police is waiting him to be sustained so that he could give a statement to the police. But as of now, this incident is very shockingly, because this Manish Sharma took the weapon inside the premises. Remember, this incident had happened inside the chamber of one of the lawyers. So it is very shocking that the lawyer who is carrying the weapon, he entered inside the court with carrying weapon. However, the weapon are not allowed inside the court. So this is all. But if we talk about particularly the reason, let me tell you that Manish and Darvesh were very close friends, and they were practicing since 2009. And there were some dispute happened 2 months ago for sharing the chamber. But as of now, police has not yet ascertained whether the dispute was over that, because they are very close friends. So there could be the personal reason also, what the police is saying. But as of now, that police has not yet reached any conclusion what is the exact reason. But yes, police has booked his wife and Manish, and also his driver, into this whole incident. Back to you.
All right. Thanks, Alok, for taking us through all those details.